Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Orlando for this exhibition game between the Philadelphia 76ers and the Orlando Magic. Now, here are the starting lineups for both teams.
Hello and welcome to our TBS broadcast. I'm Vern Lundquist. The tip-off goes to Philadelphia. Montross receives the ball at center court. From the right side to Coleman. Montross gets the ball. To Stackhouse. He takes the shot. Inbound pass to Hardaway. From the right side to Harper. Harper to Anderson. Grant receives the ball. Hits the backcourt. Reeled in by Stackhouse. Montross to Coleman. Number one with a great block. To midcourt to Harper. The 76ers pick off the pass. Montross receives the pass at half court. Puts it up off the window. Inbound pass to Anderson. From half court to Harper. To Cycling. He squares up for the fadeaway. Grant takes the fadeaway jumper. Coleman to Iverson. To Jackson. To Iverson. Puts it up. He misfired. Anderson with the defensive rebound. Harper to Grant. From the top of the key to Cycler. Showtime. Let's check that dump on tape. The Magic are trailing by two. Stackhouse to Jackson. From inside. All net. Let's check out the replay. One minute and 23 seconds left in the first quarter. Harper to Hardaway. He takes the shot. Comes up empty. Defensive rebound made by Stackhouse. To Jackson. With the jumper. Brought down by Coleman. Pass to Jackson. From inside. 1 minute left in the first quarter. Harper gets the pass. To Hardaway. Takes the jumper. He couldn't get it to fall. Coleman makes the rebound. To center court. To Jackson. Makes the lay-in. The Magic are down by six. Harper to Cycling. Throws it down. 27 seconds to go in the first quarter. Iverson to Stackhouse. He takes the shot. All net. Inbound pass to Harper. From the left side to Cycling. Cycling with the clutch shot. We've completed the first quarter of play.
With the first quarter history, the 76ers lead the Magic 10-4. Let's take a look at the game stats.